So what's the deal with all these percentage signs on food labels? Well, basically, it's your percent daily value, and it's a number that the FDA has assigned to a particular nutrient that says you should get a certain amount in your diet on a day-to-day basis. Now, of course, that will vary person to person because there are guys, there are girls, there are big people, there are small people, there are people who are really active, there are people who are less active. So before you go cranking out those dusty old calculators from your geometry class, don't worry about it too much specifically, but there is a really great rule to keep in mind when it comes to percentage daily value, and that's the 5-20 rule. So if you see a 5 in the or less in the percentage column on the percent daily value, that means it's low in that nutrient. And if you see 20% or higher, it's high in that nutrient. So keep that in mind when you're reading things like sodium, which you want to see below 5% on, and something like, say, fiber, which you may want to see above 20% on.